Rick!
What?
How's it going, Rick?
5 or 6 years old. And just like water turns the ice, turns the steam, or something like that. The ice turns the water, turns the steam. Okay, just as that happens, I understand what happened to Trinity. It's the Father came, the Son became the Spirit. That's not right. Okay. You see what I mean? At least the multiples. Some people say, what in the world? How can I explain? Everybody wants the Trinity to be explained.
And there's some actual voices in here that I think are kind of interesting. Voices from the past. So listen carefully. Make sure you get the answers to those. If you miss them, we'll go over right after. We'll take it a half hour tape, and then we're going to do the other side after the break. Basically, in order, the way the question is answered.
Thanks.
Hi.
Hi.
Did you call this
one? No, before. Yeah, I'll be back Thursday for
classes.
All right. See you later.
Bye bye. They're still playing volleyball way up there.
Mm-hmm. That guy just fell.
Maybe some of you were in that class. My daughter came in, and I've been talking to the class, my daughter could explain the Trinity. She was at that time.